Birds and insects are masters of flight. Birds solve the complex navigation task of flying through narrow gaps at high speeds with relative ease, as they have adapted their eyes to sense at high speeds. But life is not that simple when you're an insect. You just do not have the good quality eyes or the computation power. You need to wander around the gap and then survive towards it. Just like the bee, our approach starts by surveying the scene and taking multiple snapshots. The motion is controlled in such a way that the optical flow becomes only a function of inverse depth. Multiple observations are combined to reduce noise, and finally a detection of the gap is obtained. However, tracking the contour is hard, unstable, and prone to drift. Instead, we employ a strategy to track the foreground and background features and actively switch between them as necessary. A save point is then computed using the tracked features, and a simple visual surveying based control policy enables us to fly through gaps at speeds of 2.5 meters per second with a combined detection and tracking accuracy of 85%. We successfully evaluate and demonstrate the proposed approach in many real-world experiments with different settings and window shapes. To our knowledge, this is the first work which addresses the problem of gap detection of an unknown shape and location with a monocular camera and onboard sensing. Here, we see the quadrotor flying through narrow gaps with minimum tolerances of just 9, 7, and 5 centimeters respectively. A detailed comparison with different methods which can be used for gap detection has also been provided in the paper.